No, so it wasn't that big of a chunk of recording I lost. It was quite a bit, though. Don't know how big, because no, it wasn't that big. Maybe 20 minutes recording lost, thanks to the freaking PS4 just crashing. I wish it would change that. So like, so the PS4 would save your recording if the game crashes. Because that's really annoying. Too bad. Well, I think so. And I don't know, this was a easy game to play because I don't know. This is just my go-to game, I guess. Because it's like, I know it's an MMO and not a hell of a lot of people like this kind of game. Mostly just because there's not a lot of stuff going on in the game. But it also could be the race that I'm playing. People cannot like that. I don't know. It's like I don't mean to be insensitive, but at the same time, I kind of am. Just because again, I just don't know why people are so insensitive about that topic. Well, not insensitive, I mean so sensitive about that. Well, that was the reason why Griffin Dead or Alive Extreme 3 didn't come to the West. Because people are so touchy about that subject. About, quote unquote booby games, if you want to call them that. Sure, I won't lie and say Dead or Alive Extreme Volleyball 3 is, well, I mean Dead or Alive 3 Extreme Volleyball, or whatever it's called. I won't lie and say that game.
Greetings, soldier.
Is not pure fan service.
Good to see you. How can I help?
But, ow. I think, the only people that are getting upset about that are, like, feminists to begin with, anyway. And I know it's a touchy subject, which, oh my, again, this game needs freaking custom buttons so hard. I don't know what to say, I just don't know how hard it is to put custom buttons on a game. I just don't know how hard it is, but god damn. Just so stupid. And at least, now I know that, what is it? Oh yeah, this game is not allowed on YouTube. Well, streaming on YouTube is not allowed. And to be honest, I find it just funny and stupid at the same time. Because, again, oh well, going off track. Like, I understand people, wanna protect their, property. It's like, I just kinda don't get why. Whoa. Probably because it's, free games, like, it doesn't necessarily need any more advertising than it already has. But going back to that, like, yeah, I'm guessing all the people that are just sad about, girls going skin and, freaking doing their stamina, but the thing is, to me personally, I think feminazis, like, they say, all they want is, for women's rights equality, or whatever, women equality, which I'm all for too, because I just don't see a reason to I don't know, I just don't see why you should button down sort of thing. But, I don't know, to me, fem Nazis are more for, women domination than women in quality. Well, that's how I see it. Well, why I see that is, why I say, well, at least, I know it's old, but, I think her name is, Aliza Artesian. Why I say she wants women domination is, I don't know, she's just demanding all of this stuff, and it's like...
You need my help? You need my help?
And it's just I don't understand. And it's kind of like the other side doesn't
looks
demand
like someone
anything
played a trick on you.
They don't want any.
War, but we'll win.
Who cares? Whoa, me personally. Like, again, I just don't care. Like, what I mean is, yeah, if they put a guy in a game that with barely any clothes, who freaking cares? I won't play it, but who cares? So it's just like, I don't know why feminists are getting so upset about that. It's like, yes, there should be a line you draw in the sand, of course. But at the same time, it's like, good for you, I guess? Like, I don't know. Like, you're so sensitive. Why? Okay. I don't really understand. I know it's tough to subject, and I'm just not the person to talk on it because I'm not really sensitive to begin with. Mm-hmm. Why? Oh yeah. And again, like I said before, games are more than just, it's pretty things to look at. You actually play the game and have fun with the game, or just whatever you want. So, it's like I just wanna but, at least, I know that's old, but Mass Effect, the Mass Effect 1 went through that when, it was getting attacked by, just, the nuke. For no reason. It's one of them. Like, I was looking. Like, I was looking on it and. Oh, I forget which moveset made the boss, I don't remember. We're not new sites, but new channel. But I remember I watched a small clip of the movie part on this site. There was what's his name, Jeff? The guy who hosts who hosts freaking the Game Awards on Spike TV. I don't know if it's called that anymore. Probably not. But it's like I remember having one of those stupid the conversations about the game, and it's like the news journalist or whoever she was, they doing all those graphic scenes in a Mass Effect about aliens and whatnot. And then, Jeff Keighley, actually, they're saying, like, have you ever played the game before? Because what you were saying about the game was completely wrong. So, I don't know, it's the exact same thing, more or less. With what's her name again? The freaking feminazi or Nisa Arkesian or whatever. It's the same thing the most part. I say for the most part because it's true that obviously, you can't deny the facts or whatever because it's right in your face. But at the same time, it's like... I just don't understand. They're not real people, so why are you comparing yourselves? Why are you comparing yourself to that? Which is another, just another total conversation, because even though it's stupid, I know that, girls compare themselves to models with how thin they are and all that, which, again, I don't even understand that. I don't know what to say, I don't even understand that. But I don't know. I guess it's just another conversation of how dumb can people be. I'm not the most sensitive person, it's just... why are you comparing yourself to a bunch of polygons? So such a touchy subject. It's like, to be honest, let's say if I drew a picture of a woman that's really skinny, are you just gonna freak about that? If so, it's like, I don't know, you're just finding anything and everything freak about. But oh well, whatever. It's like, I won't talk about it anymore because I don't know, it's just so stupid. But yeah. But all I say is I hope you don't have another case like Dead or Alive 3 Extreme Volleyball. But I guess it's for the best because I played the free-to-play version of Dead or Alive Extreme Volleyball 3 or whatever. Yeah, I played the free-to-play version and it was quite bad. Because all the game was this fan service. All the game was fan service. There was little to no actual Ah, strong gameplay or replay value. And that is cool that Christian, I think out of nowhere, I'm pretty sure it's out of nowhere, the Spider-Man on the PS4 got a release date of September 7th. Well, I think it's out of nowhere because I don't think it was at an event or anything. It was just announced on YouTube. Well, it got announced in trailer. I don't know if it was, if the release date was announced on YouTube. It was probably announced on Twitter first, then they released certain launch trailer afterwards. It's like I like that more, where they just announced it, but at the same time, it's like, I understand why you wouldn't announce it, because you might want to save it for, save that piece of information for, what is, for E3 or something, but also, Rick and I learned about Spider-Man's release date by the PlayStation Store, because it was in the home page of PSN. Well, the pre-order page for Spider-Man. Then it says coming September 7th when you click on it. Well, it says it's coming September 7th, and I guess it actually was, I mean is, if you do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see a prison. I don't know what to say. There's just not a lot going on in this game. So I understand that people will just be turned off by this game. Really? Where is this thing? Directly behind. I guess it's, I guess it's this way. And if I really want that rest, that rested XP, yeah, I'm gonna have to go to a different, what is it? Gonna really have to go to a town or a village. Yeah, these guys are not whatever they do. They're not required for me to fight. I need to go back this way and fight those other guys. No. Oh, up here. Where's the other guy? It says they're on the field. Oh, my dad was giving up with 4 more. I'm sure that was long one. Holding the place. Where's the teleporter? Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. I really wish you was a freaking
You need my help?
Style meets style.
Thought this was a village, but this is a... What is it? This is an outpost. Oh wow.
You need anything from me?
Oh.
A money power. I want to live better. Not that much better, but live better.
You look troubled.
I really wish it was is there? Thank you.
want love and whatever. All I could do is let's see where that is. I did. What is it? Where's it going? That sucks. I'm probably just upload that little clip and this. I know it's like probably 30 seconds clip. But I wasn't too sure if I had started the recording, which I hate always and forgetting if I started the recording or not. I think we're kind of in my way. Oh, come on. Oh my, and I don't have my staff down, are you serious? Come on. Come on. I'm the defenseless right now. Yeah. should increase attack speed. For ultra. Let's go through the teleporter then. I didn't want to get too far from the teleporter and not know where to go. Something about Kill?
Who? Who are you? Kill. 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 That one must die.
That was really something.
Elliot, stop! They aren't the enemy, they're friends! You look pale, even for you. You feel okay?
time to take action.
Yeah, you know it's really kind of stupid every day.
Hi there. Watch yourself.
You need anything from me?